Disco fans are remembering Bobby Farrell, frontman of 70s supergroup Boney M, who's been found dead. But it's the time and place of his death that has shocked fans.
He was the hairy-chested Daddy Cool of disco. 38 top 10 hits around the world and fronting the first pop group to perform in the Soviet Union. One of his most famous songs, Rasputin, the mad monk murdered in St. Petersburg. And now Bobby Farrell has died not only in St. Petersburg, but on the same day as Rasputin. His body found by staff at a luxury hotel. He'd complained about breathing problems before and after his corporate show.
I don't think it's a criminal case. The investigators said they haven't found anything, that he died naturally in his bed.
Alfonso Bobby Farrell was a sailor from the Caribbean, who scratched out a living as a DJ in Europe. But his success was all mine. He lip-synced the producer who discovered him. Bobby Farrell, silent giant of the disco world, was 61.
Oh, those Russians.